In the opening leg of their quarter-final matchup with the University Football League, two-time champions Mobs will make their first ever visit to Bugema University. Today, Bugema University held its final practice at the Bugema Playground. Under the direction of their head coach, Medi Nyanzi, the players seemed in good shape. The head coach expressed optimism that his team is committed to achieving well-deserved outcomes and that it doesn't really matter that Mobs won two trophies in 2014 and 2015.
Yeah, we are ready because we had a different friendly matches. We had enough preparations for towards the Mobs game. Once we look at Bugema University, so far now our team chemistry, our team shape and team character, we are different from the other teams. And we are ready for any challenge and we anticipate the better game towards that game.
Bugema will miss the services of their former assistant captain, Donald Wafula. However, the team has managed to add two players, Felix Wafula and David Walid, in their squad.
Yeah, once we look at the team, so far now we managed to put some players. We have Wafura. Felix is in shape so far now, and we have another David player also is good, and Mare also is going to join. So we have a new players. Those are going to help Bugema University to qualify the group and semifinals.
When Kasozi Williams Mobs play Bugema away from home, they intend to maintain their supremacy. When Bugema plays Mobs, it always promises to be a high-voltage match regardless of their recent performance.
This season we are targeting to go farther than last season. Last season we finished fourth in the entire campaign. And this season, if at all, with the preparation so far we have seen, I think we are good to go and get the trophy back home now.
With their recent impressive performance, Bugema is very much in the running for the league championship. Out of the six games that were played, Mobs and Bugema only lost one match in Group E and A. Given their current run and the fact that they have not lost a game at home, Bugema will be optimistic about their chances.
The mood in the camp is high. We are okay. Have no problem. I know that we are going to make it because we are working together as a team. And I know that in Jesus' name we are going to win.
Two players have left Mobs. Andrew Tieng, who joined Maida, and Sylvester Andama, who graduated. The squad captain, nevertheless, shows confidence.
We are getting ready for our forthcoming game on Tuesday against Bugema. It is our first meeting with them in this campaign, and I can say the mood in the camp, we are quite happy with the preparation. We have done, ever since we finished our group stages, I feel we are ready now to play them. Though every team that has qualified for these stages, we can't take them for granted. So we are going all in and we are going there to get the 3 points.
Isaac Senyunja, a striker for Bugema, is expected to be crucial in scoring as he managed to score 5 goals in the group stages. Benjamin Naza and Thomas Lasu will top the Mob scoring chart with 2 goals in the group stages. The game will be live on Urban Television starting at 3 p.m.